Ida Haendel began the study of the violin when she was 3.5 years old. Wonder what took her so long to get started. She started winning medals at the Warsaw Conservatory when she was 9. Then she went off to Paris to study with Georges Enesco for a while. She played the Brahms concerto under the direction of Sir Henry Wood when she was 12. And then, well, that's been the story of her life, just one thing after another, and all of them good. Derek Bampton of Vancouver made his debut in Toronto in 1955, and since then he has spent most of his time in Europe, broadcasting, studying, and attending to his duties as accompanist at the International Academy at the Mozarteum in Salzburg.